Closure today for the family of a woman murdered by her own boyfriend.
But News 5 has uncovered a supply problem that could have other families waiting longer and taxpayers picking up the tab to keep convicted killers on death row longer.
News 5's Andrew Setters headed to the prison in Lucasville today to get answers.
With the death of Michael Binge, Ohio is executing inmates at a rate faster than at any point since executions restarted in 1999. But there is a looming problem that's already slowing down executions across the country.
The execution of Michael W. Binge was carried out in accordance with the laws of the state of Ohio. The official time of death was 10:34 a.m.
Michael Binge's life was taken by a single drug pumped into his arm as punishment for the death of his girlfriend, Judy Gabbert. Several members of her family watched the execution. They've been waiting for justice since she was beaten to death and dumped in the Great Miami River in Hamilton in 1993.
My family wishes to thank everyone that helped us, the support that we had through this whole incident. We have been waiting for this for 17 years.
That's how long Binge has been sitting on death row. There are more than 150 inmates still there, and their wait could stretch on even longer. There is a nationwide shortage of the execution drug sodium thiopental. Some states are running low. Other states have already run out. I asked the Ohio Department of Rehabilitation and Corrections about their supply. They didn't want to say much.
We're also not publicly speaking about our inventory levels on hand. We are just stating that if for some reason inventory becomes problematic, we would have to make a decision at that time to request a reprieve from the governor for any executions that may be impacted.
All they will say is that they have enough of the drug for the one additional execution scheduled for this year. Beyond that, if they run out of drugs, executions would have to be delayed. Execution dates have already been set for inmates for February and March of next year, but it's not clear if there will be enough drug on hand in order to carry out those executions. The lone supplier in the U.S. of sodium thiopental has already pushed back the date when they will have more supply available twice before. Right now, they're saying they may have more available in January of 2011. From the prison at Lucasville, Andrew Setters, News 5.